Hey!
Let's play!
Hey!
Alright, we're back in Dead Space 2.
Dead Space 2. This
Suckage.
Is part. What is it, 7?
Part 7.
Part 7.
Brock and Tower suck at video games.
We do.
Or at least I do.
You do. I'm okay.
You know what? I think if we go this way, we can get that suit.
Which we need to go do. We need to get the security suit.
Yeah, because I think. Yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah, use the clicky thingy.
Here it is right here.
Oh, is it over there? Oh, there it is. Yeah, we need the security suit. Also, I think we might have some stuff we can sell.
20,000.
Wait, see if we have anything we can sell.
Alright, sell that.
Sell
the four.
Well, we
can't. Alright, well, we can.
can't really buy it.
Alright, so, Alright, let's go.
Moving
back.
On.
I know what's gonna happen here.
Do you?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Wait.
No,
I'm thinking a little bit of ahead.
Stomp this guy out. Keep doing it. We will bring this guy back alive. Keep doing it. Okay, now fight. Now you might want to fight. Might want to shoot the things. Dude, seriously? Pulse out this best guy in the game. You had like 41 shots! Why'd you reload?
Why not? Why not reload?
Because they're coming after you. Use those 41 shots. It's not like you had like 2. You had 41.
Well, we need
41.
There's no point. I mean, if you can always reheal, why not? Or reload, why not?
It's a lot of shots.
Yeah, but why not? I mean,
you
it's
had
not,
41
we're not
shots.
We're not wasting ammo by doing it.
You're wasting life.
But it didn't hurt me to do that.
Well, not now, but it will. See? You see what happens when you reload too early? That.
Oh, hey. Yeah, your point actually made itself
you
a
see?
Point.
I know.
Like, I was feeling like, okay, like, where is he going to go with this?
I had a valid point.
Your point actually had legitimately a point.
I know. So, like, oh, he's just being stupid. Nope. I know what's up.
But again, it didn't hurt me to reload.
It almost did that time.
that time, you have a point. Loving an elevator.
It's a boring elevator.
It's like a padded cell, almost. It looks, well, I mean, I know it's metal, but it kind of looks like one.
Loading screen, even though you don't know it's a loading screen. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
This is
part.
Where the demo was, right?
Yeah, this is where the demo started.
So, when are we actually going to save?
I don't know.
I feel like we should start saving.
Alright, let's. At least once a chapter, I mean.
I mean, we've gone quite a ways without saving.
Yeah, that chapter 4 there actually was my save that I was just playing around with.
The other night.
Yeah, when I was just. Now, why is this here? Like, is there a place?
Oh, it's cryo chamber?
Yeah.
It's a morgue.
Well, for some.
Next time you do this, the next room, nothing pops out this room.
Okay.
In the next room, go to the right. Always go to the right.
Alright, I'll take it.
Because that's where you have a better battle.
Better.
I don't
angle.
Think anything will pop out into, like, the third room. Like, I think, like, you have a vision. Yeah. Wonderful.
Alrighty, let's keep moving.
Ew, this does have pulp in it. What? Nasty orange juice has pulp in it. What's wrong with you?
Is that pulp?
I just got a mouthful of pulp. It was disgusting.
Maybe it's something else.
Nope, it was pulp. I'm disgusted. I will never drink no more of your orange juice.
Fine, good.
Ugh. Pulp is the grossest freaking thing on the face of the planet. It ruins orange juice. It ruins everything. Okay, you're gonna get attacked in this room, I think. Go off to the right. One of them should pop
out. I think it's that one.
I think it is too.
Yep.
Now look to your left just to be sure nothing's coming over there. Okay, you're good.
I think that happens.
It happens in the next room, maybe. Now, when you go down here, another guy should pop out of this chamber. Or something. I don't know. I feel like another one should come out. But it doesn't. Okay, whatever.
Maybe because we just went that way. Maybe if we went over there, it would.
Yeah, I'm sure you get attacked. Now, this room, go off to the right and just sort of hang out in that corner.
This one?
Yeah. You're going to have to activate it.
Ow.
Okay, now back up. They're going to have to come through the PIP doorway.
Oh my god, stop moving your arms.
That should... Just wait. They'll pop. See?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's right.
So if you just wait, they'll come to you. It's the best gun in the game. There should be one more, I think.
I think it's once you go further down, though.
Yeah? I think that guy dropped pulse rifle ammo. Oh, line racks. Don't worry
about it. Well, we can just keep it for now, then we'll sell it if we need it.
Oh! Kill him. That was pulse rifle ammo. Or was a med pack? That's even better.
Yep. Oh. Hi, friend. How are you?
Dude, the pulse rifle's the best gun. I'm telling you. As soon as I get it, I rarely switch over to it.
And you're dead.
It's just so much better than I get them.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, it's pretty much the only...
No, they're not gonna... Oh, I stand corrected.
I was like, I see the cause, but I don't know, it looked pretty frozen. But yeah, I mean, it's pretty much the only second weapon I'll use. Oh yeah, this
other part. Than the plasma rifle, pistol.
Yeah.
Cannon.
Cutter.
All of those are wrong.
That's a rifle.
Plasma pistol, rifle, cannon. It's all, but the plasma pistol's a Halo gun. Plasma rifle. Plasma rifle? That's a Halo gun.
That's a Halo gun too, yeah.
You need to go up, Tyler. Look at that schematic over there. What it?
Ripper.
Ah, the Ripper. The Ripper was a decent gun.
Oh, power node.
Where? Oh, hey. Over there. That's always good. All right. Now, here you had to,
You have to stasis it and then, shoot it, right?
You have to stasis it and then kinesis it.
Oh, yeah, that... Yeah, you're right. You
move it in a specific, place or something. This turns off the gravity, I think. Now, wait. No.
Yeah, I actually don't remember how to do this.
Look up. Oh!
Oh, that's right. I know how to do it. Okay, I know.
Yeah. Turn it down. And then drag that one down. Now go drag the other one down. Drag it. You got it. You had it.
And that's how we do it.
And then, kinesis it again.
Really?
We're
done. No, we go upstairs.
You have to do all three.
Oh, is there three?
Yeah, and that turns off the
gravity. Oh, okay, there we go.
And then if you do all three, that turns off the gravity, and then we can float up. You gotta do the other side.
I already did all three.
No, you didn't.
Oh, you just said three. You didn't say four.
All three of the rings that are spinning.
Oh, well, you should have been more specific.
What?
You were very specific.
Shut up.
You really weren't.
Yes, I was. Yes, I was. Everyone who's watching this knows exactly what I'm talking about.
I heard you gotta do all three.
You're the only one who was like, well, I don't know. I don't understand words.
You know what?
Now,
shut up!
Float up. Just stop talking and float up.
Oh, yeah, that's a great idea, Brock.
You gotta kinesis it. I keep saying kinesis. I should say stasis.
Yeah, because... And then there's the thing over here going.
There's a what?
The button over here.
Yeah. It turns the gravity back on.
Or... are we supposed to get some? Oh, wait. Do we need to go... Yeah, that's right. We gotta...
You're gonna get cut in half. Ooh. Or maybe not.
Yeah, see?
That was a schematic. What's that for?
Medium med pack, sweet.
Oh, sweet. Medium med packs. Yeah. Cool, we need those. Get off the rail.
Alrighty.
Cool. Isaac. Damn it. This chick. What's her name?
Diana. Whatever. Whatever.
Is that the other girl's name? Oh, yeah, no, the other girl's name is Ellie. Let's see if we can't sell stuff. See how much money we got now. Ah, man, we're close. We're so close.
Can we worth selling one of our plasma cutters? Ammo.
Yeah, dude, sell one of them.
Alright.
Alright, now buy the, heck yeah, dude.
Alright,
new armor, baby. Is that
the light? I don't know.
Like,
duh. Now we're part of security, so they shouldn't shoot us.
Right. And there's his face mask. I mean, so far your whole theory thing that was like way back in episode 2
was
wrong. He's like, oh, it's always like. You know, armor 2 has 1 plus 1.
That has only
on it.
2.
Oh, whatever.
Well, this is an armor. This isn't the level 2. This is going to be something completely
different. I actually think it was like that in Dead Space, in the first Dead Space.
Dead Space, yeah, it was like.
It was like power armor level 2, and it had two things. Because the first one was just one big green orb on your face. Nothing's going to attack
you. That's just for.
Yeah, nothing attacks you. What are we leveling up here?
I don't know if we can. Oh, look at us, 4 nodes.
Yeah, what are we leveling up?
Let's hope we do that.
Alright, then back out of that and go to the cutter. Reload time. Might as well.
Yeah. Alright. Alright,
moving along quite
nicely. We're moving along. Where are we going?
You going over
there. Okay.
Yeah, you gotta move on.
Back into the maintenance shaft.
Because it was a good idea the first time. The first 5 times.
Yep.
Security suit!
No.
What?
I was thinking if there was anything to look at.
No, there's a dead guy.
Hey, dead guys need love too, okay?
No, they don't. I didn't know you were into that kind of stuff.
Yep.
It's weird. I hope you don't fall through
Oh, man.
The music. It was like, oh, man. The scariest thing that could have happened to you. Security suits.
You know what?
Suit.
I think this is going to be it for...
Is that it?
For whatever... Part 7.
Part 7?
We'll see you guys next
time. Next time. Part 8.
Sucks video games. Dead Space 2.
Part 8 next time. Bye.